tackling Manette. Wenberg out the other side. Forsling for Wenberg. He shoots. Let's go home, baby.
Winner in overtime. Here it is from this angle right there. Goes right underneath the crossbar where
trying again. Brings it in over the line. Now to Olofsson. Olofsson slides it along the boards. Tip free and away goes Panarin. One man back. Panarin to Zibanejad. Back to Panarin. Over to Zibanejad. He scores. A 2-on-1.
Nothing he can do with it. He's under pressure. And this is the outcome right here. Panarin to Zibanejad and the quick pass.
Go. Back the other way for the Caps. Here they come. Orlov motoring in. Shooting.
I think that's it.
He scored.
That is it. Well, Devils had their chances in overtime. What a shot. Right under the crossbar.
For Dmitry Orlov of the Capitals. Is
to take it against Johan Larsson.
How about this? Two defensemen out there for Dallas Eakins.
Chychrun pulls the trigger and scores! The hat trick for Jacob Chychrun.
Just cuts in front of his eye line when Chychrun.
To Grzelcyk, Bergeron's one-timer. Sanheim kills it with his skate, and the big defenseman goes around Bergeron and scores! Travis Sanheim!
Blocked by Sanheim. Both players knowing. One wants to get into the play, the other wants to prevent it. Temp is flared, but the up.
Resetting to Foley. Lead pass to the net. Stahl. Wrist shot score! Eric Stahl hit.
And the Canadians come back and win this one in overtime. Watch Stahl. This is always great. First game with a new team, had one morning skate, comes in, bang. An overtime winner, yeah.
To center. And he's chased by Kaprizov. Risky play, got away with it. Now for Shen. Drops it to O'Reilly. He comes in. And around back. Shoots. He scores! And the Blues win! The captain gets
puck possession time. O'Reilly clock winding down. What a smart play that is there. And with that lack of.
One by Strome. And Philip Hedel now for the Rangers, pressured by Zajac Barzal, able to pull it out, throws it over, Ryan Pollock steps in, he scores!
Down the forecheck, watch Zajac as he gets in there, forces a turnover, Barzal support, and then there's the pass right in the slot area, right underneath the arm of
Atkinson. Kirby Dock down the right wing, across the line, Kalanick heads to the net, there's a shot and a goal, Hagel, the game winner. In OT.
Comes up the ice. It's a cross ice pass by Dock. And as Jonas Korpisalo.
Three, including a Nylander overtime goal here at Scotiabank against the Flames. Here's Gaudreau in. Johnny Gaudreau scores. And Calgary has the game winner tonight.
Give and go. And he goes right by Matthews and Marner. And this one just a deadly move.
Panthers who win the draw. Forsling. Weegar, shot, save made, rebound glove by Vetrano, fed it back up high, Forsling, gets it back, a shot, he scores!
Vetrano with that, we're so close to getting all the way through, great stop by Hadobin through a crowd, and then they're able to work it onto the...
...by Vasilevsky, back on the Lightning, and here we go, chipped ahead, Hedman steps in, Victor Hedman scores!
There's so much speed. Barkov is trying to just pick that pass out of the air. And look at Victor, just freezes the goaltender.
We'll hand off to Pageau, who is fresh onto the ice. 14th overtime game this season for the Flyers. They are 5-2 in sudden death as Letty cuts in. What an Everly, they score! Nick Letty off the stick of Travis Sanheim.
Sorokin and the Islanders steal this one, Brendan. From the Philadelphia Flyers.
Watched by Jake Muzzin, who stays right with him, forces him out. He's not going to give up the puck. He goes for a little skate. Then back to Horvat. He's got some room, and he comes with a shot. Scores!
Goes the other way. Tavares is too late to get there in the quick snapshot. He beat him short side earlier. He beats him short.
Ahead to Killorn. Killorn with a feed in front, trying to find Gord, and that pass did not get through. Good play there by Pecci. Now it's Gord in. Shoots! Save! Rebound! Scores!
Ford is not going to need a third chance. Second chance is good enough.
Vinny Hinostroza. Right down the gut, then spun it for Hagel. Hagel to the outside with a look. He scores! It's Brandon Hagel!
Watch how early Saros goes down there. Look at, look how early he's down. And Hagel
sends it up the boards. Here comes Barkov, trying to get a step on Svechnikov. Barkov walks in. Barkov shoots the deafening for save, and it goes in! They score! Alexander Barkov.
Game-winning goal for Barkov. Look at that. No look. Oh. And he fires that puck along the ice. Handcuffs.
Aronik, given away, and the Stars can break in. It's Ben with Gurianov. Ben waits, shoots, scores!
Bernier, understanding that the puck has to go over top of his defenseman, stays on his feet and just flat got beat.
Vitamin D's, you know, underrated.
Overtime here, right off the faceoff. Jones had to sweep that one away from Point with his glove. Point sets up Hedman with a shot. He scores!
Finds it. Great setup by Braden Point. We've talked about him before. Already has two assists.
He's bumped down, and here's Robertson. He'll race the other way. Ben joins him. Robertson to Ben. He scores! The captain!
And Jamie Benn has had a godlike night at American Airlines Center.
Flying here in overtime.
All right, Bennett gets it in there. Bennett, a great shot, he scores! Florida wins, Sam Bennett, the revelation.
This one, it's kind of fitting how it ends with him scoring crossbody shelf on Kevin Lankinen. Beautiful.
Minute 20 left. Kyrou sends it ahead, O'Reilly on the breakaway, scores! And for the second time this season,
he makes a great play on this breakaway using his backhand to get it puck up over top.
One developing, Gensel feeds McCann over his tape. 3-on-3, sudden victory overtime. Marino down low! Gets who? Gensel wins it.
Far back. Pittsburgh wins them just about each and every time after regulation.